Hello everybody, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another review. This is a direct follow-up to my creating a partition video. In this review, we will be exploring how to delete a partition. Now, there are a variety of reasons you would maybe want to get rid of a partition. Maybe your main hard drive is running out of space and you want to give some of the space back by deleting the partition and as a result giving back some space to the hard drive. Or maybe you would want to incorporate it into another partition. And we'll go over all that in a moment. But first, let's open up disk management here. Same process we went through in the previous video. Type in disk management. There are a couple ways to get to this, but we just are going through the start menu here. Create and format hard disk partitions. We maximize the screen here. We can see our H drive, our partition that we created in the last video, is right here. Now, in order to delete that, we just right-click on the partition. I'm going to delete the volume. Delete this volume will erase all data on it. Now, make sure you back up any files that might be on this partition. Since our partition is empty, we don't have to worry about that, so we will proceed and click Yes. Now, we see we have 1 GB of unallocated space. Now, this does not automatically get consumed by the C drive again. Now we want to go over to the drive that we want the now empty unallocated space to go into. In this case, we will do the C drive. If you had any other drives on your computer, you could do the same method with that. However, we will just right click on the C drive. We will click on Extend Volume. Extend Volume Wizard. We will click Next. We see that even though it says disk 0, we have 1,023 MB, which is the same amount of space that we allotted for our partition. Just ignore how it says disk 0. Let's click Next here. If we click on Finish, we see that the C drive has absorbed whatever remained of our previous partition. If there's another disk in here that we wanted the partition to go into, the same rules would apply. Now, I have noticed there were some issues if you have a lot of system restore points in deleting partitions. You might just have to clear them out in order to delete a partition, but that should be pretty much it. If we check on our computer here, we see that our disk H, which is what our other disk was named, is gone. So I hope this video helped you guys out. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe, and I'll talk to you guys later. All right, bye.